The main focus is to educate people about our heritage of the forest. An awful lot of people don't understand what really built this state and built our livelihoods. I mean, most of the towns now in the state of Maine were all built on some sort of wood manufacturing, whether it was a sawmill or a woods operation or what it was. Supplied a lot of jobs, a lot of income for a lot of people. We've got 25 plus buildings that we try to maintain. There's power about a mile down the road, but the cost of bringing it here, it wasn't feasible. Then we thought about solar, and we're using small solar panels on a couple of small applications, and they've worked well. You know, this is what we're trying to do. We're trying to light a couple of buildings. The numbers we were getting, we just couldn't afford. We're a nonprofit, it's all donations. We could afford a $4,000 or $5,000 system. We couldn't afford a $20,000 system.
When I was looking for solar power systems, I found altE on the internet and started doing some searching, looked at the videos, called them, talked to Nate, and the result is Nate listened to us. Nate actually heard what we really needed here and designed a system that fits, and it works wonderfully. Something we could afford, and it powers the buildings the way we need them powered.
I always recommend altE to anyone I talk to, because people have talked to me about other companies and have said, don't bother, because they're not the people to talk to. You're better off to talk to somebody like altE, that you'll get your straight answers you want. If you want a do-it-yourself system, that's the place to go.
A company that pays attention, listens to what the customer wants, and guides them in the direction of a true answer rather than just selling what they want to sell. I think solar is the right answer, and I think Nate and altE are the right answer for that side. Give them a call.